Which shipping company is the number one shipping company in the world? Hopefully you guys know the answer. That is no doubt Maersk Line. Even the guys who are going to join the Merchant Navy or Marine Aspirant, they are also know this company name. Even they know the only one company name that definitely is going to be Maersk Line. So you can be one of the employee of this company, of the Container King company, definitely no doubt that is Maersk Line. So how to do it, how to fill up the form, everything I'll show you in this video. So please stay tuned till last of this video and you'll come to know each and everything. Welcome back to my channel, Way to Merchant Navy, guys. Once again, hopefully you guys are doing well. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go and subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon, press all to get notification for all my upcoming videos. So as per the name suggests, I will definitely tell you regarding the Maersk Line. So yesterday I made one video regarding the Scorpio tankers recruitment, how to fill up the form and how to send it. So you can go to the I button and check that video also. And in this video, I'll show you regarding the Maersk Line. If you are a deck cadet, engine cadet, and the GP rating, and if you have completed your courses or going to complete, and you have the STW certificate and CDC, then you are eligible to apply. And how to apply and all, I will definitely show you. If there is any vacancy and you are the luckiest one, definitely you'll be called for the entrance exam and interview, and you can be one of the employee for the number one shipping company in the world. So now let's not waste the time and move to my laptop screen. There I'll show you how to download the form and fill it up and how to send it to the Maersk Line. So what I mentioned in the earlier part of this video, that I will show you the how to fill up the form for the Maersk Line, right? So this is the website. I will give this link in the description box so you can directly redirect to this page. So when you will open this page, you just need to click download the application form of Maersk Line. Just click over here. And you will see that there will be a Excel file. The file is protected, so just click enable editing, because last day I found some of the candidate have faced problem regarding the Scorpio. Just see, that is a protected, so just click enable editing. Okay, this is for the office use, they will use this one. Now location applying from, so just click, this is a drop down box. The first option is India. Apart from that, there are several countries. Just click India. And application position, I will show you. Deck cadet. Yeah, here is a deck cadet and engine cadet, both are there. See, deck cadet and engine cadet, both are there. Apart from that, there are several like OS, right? Ordinary seaman. Yeah, that is the ordinary seaman. And wiper also you'll find. Availability date you can select by yourself. Name, you put your nationality, your full address, country, postal code, international airport, means you have to put the nearest international airport, your marital status, your domestic airport, everything you need to fill by yourself. That you can do, I think. Now the person to contact in case of emergency or accident, I think you will put your father's name over there, because emergency or any family members. And now this is some questionnaire you have to just tick or just make it bold. Okay, issuing authority you have to put your CDC, your passport, yellow fever, your STCW, each and everything. If you have COC, I hope you don't have, because this is for deck cadet, engine cadet and training wise. Now this page will be shared with the technical interviewer. Yeah, fine. So there are value added course, you need to put your courses. Hopefully you don't have any sea experience. Otherwise, if you have sailed for 6 months for any other company, then you can put your 6 months or 7 months sea time over here. And here also, date when you promoted your current rank, if you are eligible for that date only you fill, otherwise no need to fill these things. Date and signature. Signature you can do, you just make a signature and make a scan copy for the PNG file or JPG file, whatever it is, and just insert over this box. Okay. And date you can put, and please see the format. Okay, as per format you put your dates and all. Now where did you find out about the recruitment exercise? Just please tick, you can make tick like X. Okay, here that is a tick. If you find from the newspaper, flyers, friends, family, internet, marks, website, another, you can specify. So that is the thing. Another page you will find, this is the end of the first page. Another page you will find, that is the additional CTime file. I think this is not for you. This is for who are very experienced master and all who have completed many of the contracts and done many shifts. If they require, they can use this additional page, but not for the deck cadet and engine cadet. Now the most important part, in which email ID you have to send, that I will show you now. So you can see, you can just make a screenshot, please. Just pause the screen and screenshot. These are the email ID, crew rating officers, just three email IDs are there. As per your rank and eligibility, you can send the email ID. For deck cadet, engine cadet, I prefer this email ID for the rating and crew. This is the, for the crew, for the training ways and all. And for the rating means the CCMC saloon rating, for them they can use this email ID, and this is the telephone number and all. So I think you have understood. And the file format you can download from here also. There are two type of file format you can see, container and the tankers. So the same file format you can download from here also. So I think you have understood this part of this video. So thank you for watching. So I think you have understood all the aspects regarding the marks line, how to send it and all. And please, I will let you know one more time, this is not for the sponsorship candidate. Yes, marks definitely sponsored cadet, that is definitely, but for that the IMI is one of the college. I know that if you are going through the IMI, they will organize the marks line sponsorship for you. But what I have shown now, that is only for who have passed out already or going to pass out, for them only. Okay, so I think this part also clear. So if you have liked this video, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon, press all to get notification for all my upcoming videos. Thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video. Signing off for the day.